Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to our brand new series. We are starting World of Warships Legends. I am joined by my best friend, Michael. Me and him are going to go out, have some fun, get eliminated by some torpedoes, and try to survive a couple of rounds of World of Warships Legends. So, if you guys like this series, there will be more coming out. This will be featured on the main channel. Might eventually get featured on the second channel, depending on how popular this becomes. So, if you guys enjoy this, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and this may eventually become part of a live stream. But further ado, let's go ahead and jump in here and get ourselves on the road to destroying each other. Rock and load. Alrighty. Ready.
I just bought two more ships.
You know what? Let's go with a ship I haven't tried yet. Wait, that's...
Hey.
What is this? Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go with British for this run. Try a ship that I haven't used yet.
You see the one that I have?
Yeah, I see it. Ready to go? Let me check. Okay, we are all fired up and ready to go. This would be a fun
already
battle.
Rolling. Yep, yes sir. It should be. Ow, I just sat on my AirPods case.
Ah, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, I did. It hit my tailbone. Hey, you got 30 seconds until this battle starts.
That's the most useless bone in your body anyway. Not the end of the world if you break your
Holy shit.
Bone.
That's loud.
What's loud? Dude, this ship is just rocking against the waves.
Yeah.
Battle starts.
Okay, this is interesting. Everyone is almost like using the same ship this time. Survive, but it's 6,300 health. Well, 6,300.
About 5,000.
Oh yeah, 5,000.
Yep.
You have a little bit less. All right, I'm gonna go a little
four,
to starboard.
4,550.
Mm-hmm. Good luck and fair seas.
If you want to know how to do what I just did, it's your F keys.
Yeah.
Just enemy force detected. F9.
Why?
Because that one tells you to retreat.
Enemy cruiser detected.
Yeah.
Sucks I don't have torpedoes this time.
Yeah. happy I'm getting this guy. Let me get this one, please.
Our team has taken the lead.
Man, I didn't do it.
I know. Someone else did.
I'm just over here being a good noodle.
Shut up. Got your ass.
That's what she
you
said.
You bitch. It, that is what she said. That's for sure.
For sure. Just going around a damn mountain.
Warships that are over here. I'm gonna let these guys tackle this guy really quick, and I'm gonna come your way.
Not my way?
Where the hell are you?
Yeah.
What up? I'm capturing an enemy.
Yeah, we're out capturing the area.
Don't fire at your allies. Cruisers sunk.
That's two down.
And I'm getting this one right now when he's right next to me. Alright, yeah. Sucker. Let's go then. I'm sorry. I just fired an ally on accident.
That happens. Oh, I see you. You're going for the same one I am. This little ship can take a beating. For being playing a small ship.
Got his ass!
Our victory is Woo-hoo! In sight.
Did I get him that time?
I took out this guy. ships left. They're way over there in Timbuktu. Again, we're surprised. But we've won this one anyway, really. We have so many points because we have all of our ships. Which is actually really good. It's actually the first round where we both survived. Did you just crash in
there? Sign says there's a... I believe so.
Just don't sink like the Titanic.
Yep, there's one 13.3 kilometers from me and I'm going to it.
Dude, you're not gonna go over there in time.
Okay.
If my missiles reach... Come on. I was gonna go put those right here.
Bitch. 1,000 to 10, that was a good round. Well, I'm gonna off Discord and still play this game.
Well, he's still gonna be with us, but he's gonna charge his phone. So let us continue. Let's see, upgrade. Oh yeah, I can't upgrade this. Let's go ahead and switch gears here. We're gonna just keep using the Hercules. Cause I kinda wanna, tech tree real quick. So I can get this tier 2 if I use the Hercules. Oh, I could buy it. It's a cruiser. Oh, he wants to use the Phoenix. You know what? We'll also use the Phoenix. Make it fair. That was a good first round, though. I am pretty darn impressed with myself on that one. But, since it's just me, though, I do want to go over a few things in this video. So, just for the reason I haven't been recording is because I don't know if I made this announcement in one of my other videos, but after a year, I have finally returned to diverse roleplay. Oh, I am still waiting to try to get a few kinks worked out. I'm waiting on getting approved to recreate media creation for diverse, doing different types of real life RP. Like, hopefully I can get back doing Seda, doing everything that I was doing in diverse.
Action stations
of Unicorn.
Let's give them a hard time.
Reapproved and try to get some of my police equipment working. Because right now there's just a bug that we're trying to figure out and why I'm the only one having the issue with it. So, we'll cross that bridge when we get there. But, okay, where's he at? He's over there. Okay. I really like the Phoenix here. It's a really nice ship. Come on, let's go.
Sighted on the horizon.
I do have torpedoes. I'm gonna try and go straight for the aircraft carrier if I can. Because that's just gonna be the best way to go. If I get around all their other ships, aircraft carrier is usually in the back there, Hotel Oneida, on the grid. It's like playing Battleship. What I should do is launch the torpedoes.
Our team has taken the lead. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes, direct front.
They're gonna turn. Come on, baby. It's gonna get me. Come on, where's my buggies? Over there. I'm gonna try and swing my bow, because he's gonna pop out. That's how we do it right there.
We've destroyed an enemy battleship.
I did. Woo! Took him out of the torpedoes here. Let's go. Woo! See, that's like the one time, like, if you know there's a battleship right there and you hit him with all six torpedoes, you can take him out. That was a good round. Just watch out for the freaking planes. Might have to bring out the Omaha next round. The USS Omaha. I was gonna say, all these freaking planes. Someone's gonna go for it, but I think all of us, if we tagged in this point right here, we win automatically. So, but if you guys do enjoy this, this is gonna become a mainstream series. So videos of this will probably pop up every every Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday. If I keep my recording schedule straight. About that, dude. I destroyed one. That was not a bad round. Go back to port here. Ooh. All right. Let's switch up to the USS Omaha. I think I have all the equipment for it. Yeah, we do. Torpedoes. Got our planes here. We'll try to play this round as safe. And let's go and get this train started. But I also like to take the time to actually say, I know I've been at this for years, but I've never realized that February 26th is actually 4 years of my channel since I created it back in 2020. I always thought I created it back in September, but I guess it was early February when I first posted them. I'm gonna do a throwback video soon, maybe bring back some Call of Duty videos I used to record on my phone. So I might do a throwback video some point this week. If you guys want to see Call of Duty Mobile again, just leave a comment saying that you want to see it.
Battle starts.
My Discord link will be in the description.
Good luck this and fair
so if you guys, also, if any of you guys play World of Warships and you have Steam, and you want to join in on the series, feel free to join the Discord, hit me up.
Waiting instructions.
I will probably have a wall set just saying World of Warships and have you guys be sorted by whatever games. I'm also looking to start doing convoys soon on American Truck Simulator, which those videos will get posted up on the second channel. I'm going to probably go there and just create a list of mods that are below 100 mods. I know those seem to be like I use a lot, and I do, but it's just for a very good cause. But let's show this battle now. Ooh, buddy.
Torpedoes to port.
Oh, I didn't realize I was
torpedoes to port. Problem solved, sir. Quickly.
I can't fix that.
Problem solved, sir.
Okay, this is...
Our team has taken the lead.
At the last valiant effort.
Fighter airborne.
We're gonna get our plane up. I don't know where the submarine is. They are hiding. They seem to be able to mark me, which I don't like. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. I wish, like, I was using a bigger ship at this order rate. Freaking, okay. So the sub is, the submarine is over there. I can go over here and start to capture their area.
Fighter returning to ship.
We're just going to survive this one. And I'm probably not going to survive if they try to launch another torpedo at me. We're capturing their base.
Awaiting instructions.
I don't know how I'm surviving this. I guess I played it smart. Freaking aircraft carriers over there. I'm not going over there because if I go over there, I'm gonna get destroyed. Let's go ahead and mark the sector. He's gone, thank God. That submarine was destroyed. God, those submarines are pests. I will just say that now. They are pests. I'm over here capturing the area. I mean, if they destroy the aircraft carrier, there's one more submarine. He is somewhere. It might pop out of the sector. Try and fire at the tango planes. The only thing I did was take down two planes this time, which is not my greatest round, I'ma just say. I always have bad luck when it comes to the Omaha. So I might switch back to the Phoenix or the St. Louis. But we are gonna take victory. Because I captured the flag here. So that was not one of my greatest rounds. We'll just say that for sure. But it's not bad though. So I'm gonna switch back down to the Phoenix. And that's what we're gonna be doing. Oh how do we do this one more round here? Nice that you didn't say in the voice call all the way through, but it is what it is. But that day is sticking with me instead of just, man, like, I got him in this game as, like, something for both of us to do. And I was just sitting around, so it looks like he is break. So, we're gonna go ahead and do this next round. We'll go ahead and drop that because I don't need that right the second. But, this is gonna be a very good round. I usually have better luck when I'm using a ship that I know how to use. Like the Phoenix. It's a good ship. I have good luck when it comes to it, so we will give the Phoenix another one.
Good game, everyone.
Action stations.
Good luck, everyone.
And fair seas. Alright, let's get out of here and pick some butt. Now, let me rephrase that. Rephrase that, reverse it, and let's go kick some ass.
Dead ahead. We're hold below the water line. We're flooding quickly. Problem solved, sir.
To this. Hopefully it's not like copyrighted. Ooh, he's down. Where's the freaking aircraft carrier? The enemy aircraft carrier. It's somewhere. It's the only ship that's left. It's probably hiding in the back. Very nice mountain range, though, and it's textured. Okay, I guess I can't look over the freaking mountain here. Hey, I got a mini drone. Everyone's hunting for this aircraft carrier. Okay, here's ours. Oh no, he's probably in there. No. Where? Oh. Oh no, that's one of theirs going down. Oh, there he is. He was just hiding. Little rascal. Ooh, that guy's torpedo missed. I hate when that happens. Jesus. He's about to get completely obliterated. That's for sure. Let's go back to port. We're gonna do one more round, and this is gonna be my redemption round. But real quick, I need to go in the settings. You know what? We'll try a high. It shouldn't affect anything. We'll just try those settings for first, and then I'm gonna turn you off because I don't know if the music is copyrighted or not. Alrighty, let's go ahead. But hang on. I meant to switch ships. Do I want a redemption round? You know what? Let's give the Phoenix a good old try. One more. Ring domination. Let's go. This is my redemption round here. Let's go for Delta. Because I'm the white, so we're just gonna cut across to Delta. Because that's what the enemies are gonna go for, Alpha and Delta.
Let's give them a hard time.
Many thanks.
He's like negative.
Negative.
Set a smoke screen.
Denied.
Provide anti-aircraft fire support.
Denied.
Denied. Oh, come on, dude.
Acknowledged. I need support.
This one, now I'm just playing around with the
denied.
Button. He's like, denied.
Roger.
Provide anti-aircraft fire support. All stations, defend that area.
Negative.
Negative. Why are we not going for Delta? Why are we going straight for Bravo?
Denied.
Enemy force detected.
Oh.
Denied.
I'm gonna deny.
All forces,
him.
Capture that area.
Why are we going for A? Oh shit. Are they firing at us? Come on. I'm waiting for my torpedoes. We go green.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes, dead ahead.
We're
pulled below the waterline. We're flooding quickly. Critical engine damage.
We're fine.
Problem solved, sir. Torpedoes to starboard.
That's a shit.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Buddy. You're gonna hit me. God, he... Buddy, there. Down? Oh no, he's over there. He is over there. Okay. I think I aimed a little too far. Let's see. Oh, I just saw that. Nicely done. Nicely done, gentlemen. Even though I didn't get killed this time, it is so fun just playing it. It's like tempting to work with your team. And well, at least we got Delta. Alpha, Bravo, Charlie, Delta. And we just have two more guys over there. Oh, never mind. We're down to one. By the time I even get over there, there's no point in me getting over there. Like, zero. I should have fired a lever earlier. But that was a good round, though. It was an okay round. You know what? Let's give the Omaha one last try at this. one, domination. Alrighty, let's start this battle.
Action stations!
Action stations, let's go.
Good luck and fair seas.
Awaiting instructions.
That was a great battle.
Go ahead.
I owe you one.
Oh, I was saying the screenshot.
Let's give them a hard time.
That's what I meant to do. Okay, now this looks a lot better. Now the water looks like real water. But this game is a whole lot of fun. By the time you guys see this video, it'll either be February 27th, 2024 or February 28th, 2024 when this video goes live. For this one, I don't really have to do any editing. But for Definite 5M purposes, when I start producing those again, immersion, I've kind of just left
the fighter airborne.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
I ran out of ideas for immersion. Well, for diverse, there's so many ideas there that, like, there's not much I could do because in immersion, you have to rely on other people to do the RP. Oh, hey. You're my ass. Torpedoes are not getting it.
Our team has taken the lead.
Is his torpedoes gonna hit? No. I do want.
Cruiser destroyed.
Well, that's the end of that, but at least I managed to kill someone. Not at all what I planned, but let's just see how the end of this battle goes. Because I think there's an enemy battleship over here. Let's see how everyone else is doing. That cruiser is almost completely destroyed. He is at full health. Oh, that guy just got.
Our victory is in sight.
Nuke, which isn't bad.
Our victory is in sight.
Torpedoes. Come on, dude. Come on. Ooh. Go ahead. You got torpedoes? I think he has torpedoes. It's like everyone this time has just gone for destroying the ships, like not capturing the areas, which is pretty cool. But I guess this is where we wrap things up here, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be Maverick signing off. And I will see you guys in the next episode of World of Warships.
Access level 15 unlocked.
So I will see
you guys modules, consumables, and other types of in-game items.
Have a good rest of your night, guys.
You are just a few battles away. One.